Parramatta's light rail is a step closer to welcoming passengers tonight, beginning a new phase of testing through the city's CBD. It's a welcome development for businesses along the tracks, but for some, the battle to stay alive is only just starting.
Like a ship in the night, the Parramatta tram in its natural habitat after an 80-year hiatus under police escort in case pedestrians forgot what the tracks were there for. A test run slow enough for it to really sink in.
It'll go a lot faster than that when testing's over.
10 years in the making. Last night was the beginning of 2,000 hours worth of testing, the project's final hurdle.
The city is waiting for this. Last night there was a buzz in the community over this. I got some phone calls last night.
Stage one runs between Westmead and Carlingford. The planned route for stage two is between Parramatta and Sydney Olympic Park.
28,000 people each and every day we anticipate will jump on board.
There have been some dark days. It's been difficult during construction. What's exciting is we get the good stuff now.
When the first tram with passengers rolls through in the middle of the year, the businesses which have survived until this point will be hoping it's all been worth it. Some of them here on Macquarie Street, though, have to put up with metro construction for at least another 8 years.
Abram Betro is one of them.
Yeah, I thought probably another couple of years it will be done. Not really 8 years, no.
Watching all the progress, and I feel like very slow. I don't know what they are doing.
Hopefully both of them will be here when the first train leaves the station. Tom Saker, 7 News.